Hello guys, I'm going to show you how you cut this chicken for the nice muchomo. How to prepare a nice muchomo out of this chicken, and the nice pieces you should cut when you're going to prepare your chicken for a best muchomo. This is how we are going to make it. It is full, so I'm gonna show you how you cut it into smaller pieces and to make the nice muchomo out of it. Yeah, we can start now. You have to make sure you balance the chicken when you're going to cut it. It is having thighs and the heart and the chest. So you have to start with the thighs. I think you're seeing what I'm doing. Yeah, you have to make sure it is balanced, right? And after that step, you have to first do like this. You open the thighs to get enough space for cutting. Then after, you cut in the middle of the, you see where the back do balances with the chest and the thighs. Then after you cut, right? Now there are two pieces. So you have this, you cut in the middle. This is the back of the part of the chicken. So you have to make sure you balance it when you're cutting it into two, right? Now there are two pieces. Also do the same to this part. We are removing the neck. Yeah, now this is the neck, this is the chest. So you have to make sure even the chest you cut it into two pieces. Yes, so we are now done with that part. We are having four pieces. We are having four pieces plus the neck, which make the fifth one. So we are going to open them such that if you want to roast it, you put it on charcoal stove and it gets ready without anything, without any blood inside, without any raw part with it. So we are going to open them. So let me start with the thigh. And make sure you watch properly, because this part is somehow difficult. It is complicated. Then you have to hold it like this and you cut vertically. Start from here. You have to squeeze the skin because it is slippery. So you have to squeeze it when you're cutting. Yeah, now we are now opening it. See, now it is now open. So if you're going to roast it, when it is open like this, there you roast it properly without any raw thing to happen after. Yeah, it is open. If you see this one, and this, they are totally different. This one is not yet open, this one is already done. So we are going to work on the what? On the thigh. Also, you see how you open it on the wing, not the thigh, the wing. It is also done. So here you can now get the charcoal stove or anything else that you can use to roast, then you roast your chicken properly, but after spicing. And that's what you are going to see in the next video. Make sure you subscribe. Thank you for watching.